Ay, sí, tu yung fox, guys, oh. Oh, talaga. Yung fox. Alam niya na tiningnan natin siya. Yan. Kasi iniwan namin ang pagkain-pagkain niya. Yan.
You should see it by the depending on what it goes.
Alam niya na may tumitingin sa kanya, oh. Kasi yung maliwanag pa. It's the light, Angelina, that's why. He's scared. Ala, uy, gutom. Pangatlong balik na to niya, guys. Tapos dadalhin niya yun kung saan. Tapos babalik na naman yan mamaya. Ano? Dadalhin niya yan. Yan. Siguro, itatago niya yan. Tapos babalik na naman yan mamaya. Ano?
Rosie's
Yun.
gone wild.
Ay, kasi si Rosie, pa'y.
Hey.
Bumalik na naman, oh.
Is
Ay,
he too
alam
cool
niya.
too?
He knows we're watching.
Yeah, he does. He looked at us like 5 times.
Back.
This is
Maybe
his.
he got kids, Angelina. He might be taking this
Why
photo to
is
his
he sniffing
kids.
around?
Soon, he will be back with all his kids.
We'll have 5 foxes to feed.
Look.
Oh, there's food falling on the floor. He's eating that. Is this she? We can't actually tell, though.
Look like dogs, isn't it?
He looks like dogs. Did you say he looks like dogs?
Yeah, almost like a dog.
I want to feed it every day.
You know, yeah. What he's doing?
All the food that's falling on the floor is eating it.
He must have seen us.
It's seen us earlier. It looked at me. One time, Mummy went right up to the glass and they just ran off.
Closer,
This is what it's in us.
Oh, he loves it. He loves
He
it.
looks
He
at
loves the
us.
attention. Hi.
Oh, it hears something. Oh my gosh, it's heard a bird. There's a bird in the bush. And now it's trying to get.
What is
Oh.
doing? What is doing?
He's scared of us now. Oh, of course, it's trying to get to the table. It's struggling. Oh, no.
No, he's just scared. Scared of us, probably. Looks, just keep looking at us. Oh, he's coming to eat us now.
He doesn't want the food, he
Hello.
wants us now. It's looking at me.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, he doesn't like waving, Mum.
Maybe I intimidate him.
Yeah, no waving, please. Never know what a language
Oh,
means.
he's gone. He's gone.
Oh yeah, I think I know. I'm gonna
Yeah,
hide behind the
there he
curtain.
is. He's showing off now.
One time it looked.
Oh,
He likes Rosie's toys. It peed on it once.
playing.
Beautiful creatures, foxes.
Oh,
Beautiful.
that's so cute.
You know, one time it looked at me and then it looked at Rosie's toy, looked at me again and then it peed on Rosie's toy.
Oh, this is very silly.
It's cute. Look. Good girl. Just eating it now. I'm gonna crawl away. Very obvious, Mum.
He's not scared. He knows that
He knows we're here. He doesn't look at me.
we're feeding him anyway. Come back every night.
It's been coming for like years now, according to Nan and Grandad. Every time it takes a bite, it looks up at us. Oh.
His granddad in bed.
Yeah. It's been whacked by the
Must be
leaf.
watching him as well.
No, he's sleeping by now.
Oh God,
He's
that's a big
taken
mouth.
the
That looks like rice.
He's taken the whole lot.
What's that? Look, look, look.
There might be the dumpling.
Where he take that?
Into the alleyway. That's where it lives.
He's
Watch
leaving
it,
it
watch it.
there.
No, it goes over into the alleyway. The fox. I've seen it.
So he must have family there. Why don't he take him? No, don't take him. Anyways, they will make too much poo. He did not poo now, actually.
Of course, yeah.
Yeah, he did not poo now.
He poos when we're not looking. Oh, is that?
Yeah, before when he was on the big table, he pooed on top
Yeah,
of
it
the
used to poo a
table.
lot.
Maybe he understood that we don't like that.
Because we started feeding him more food now. He started to respect us because we give him food. Yeah, we need to discover, is it a her? Oh.
Yeah, one day he come to us.
It has done that before.
Say thank you. Come here.
One time it got all the way by the glass, just ran off into the other house. It's okay, I'm gonna back away. I can watch through your camera. Oh, glass a lot.
Oh God.
It might die. It might
No, he don't
choke.
eat it. He just keep bringing it somewhere.
It might still choke. Where is he taking it? Like, that's the question. One day we should follow it. See where it goes. You know what? Our school's not quite far away from it. You might live in the foxhole at school. There's a massive one with loads of holes and.
Where you going? You going on the other side of the
Going to the
garden?
outside.
He's got to just put everywhere.
In the morning, we'll just find food left out
No, there's
everywhere.
no way.
Oh.
He's coming back probably with his.
It's gonna come. Is there any more
Oh,
food?
he's on the other side of the
Concrete,
garden in
yeah.
the concrete.
I'm gonna go see what
Let's
it is.
go. Oh, I scared him. Tumakbo, na scared him. Okay, magtatago tayo ulit. Tago tayo ulit. Hindi na talaga bumalik. Natakot. Babalik yun naman. He will come back later, darling. Okay, that's it then. Thanks for watching.